And hello everyone, welcome in chatters. I hope you're all having a good day today. Now I apologize starting late, I had some shit I need to get done. But anyways, today we are hopping on Kiwi SMP like we do every week. I'm just going to do a little bit of messing around because later, the Empire and Loki and who else is even in the Empire, they've invited us to a feast. I'm really looking forward to it. I should probably do that. There's nothing like the freedom of having your own. I want to clean up that area though. And ignore the ads, please. But yeah, gonna be a feast. I'm just going for the food. Food is yum. Probably just grab some. Yeah, food yum. Hello, welcome in Macro Games. Okay, they're being loud. Welcome, welcome. And I need some wood. It should be enough torches to light up the area. The feast isn't for a little bit, but I decide to come on early. There's also stream. I see the face around here. There's a little bit of lag. That's not fun. Let's see. Here you go. But yeah, recently, I can't remember if I was on stream or not, but I got Swift Sneak. And now Sneak Over. Where is it? Is that very nice? No, is it? Yeah, that's you dealt with. Mm. apologies. Okay, so the feast, it starts at 8, but I want to turn up a little early. Just because, you know, it's... What if I've got the date wrong or something? Like, I know I don't, but... rather be early than late. Okay, now there was a spot up here that I need to deal with. Oh, it's baby! The little baby sword, that's cute. How am I supposed to get up here? I need to deal with this whole area and I've got no dirt to do with. Get these back, thank you very much. Good. I have a fear that I'm going to gently sing you that. I need to finish the bridge off too. Kinda want to put like a big old pillar up, but just doesn't attach. Sad. Yeah, but I have a lot of dirt up here. This is what happened to me. Okay. I have a slight feeling I'm going to run out of dirt. Put it together. No. Not. It should hopefully be enough. No, I just want. Oh, look who it is. Hey, that should be enough, hopefully. Move mobs. Okay, now I just need to deal with all of these fiend men around. A tearful. Trying to make that natural, you know. Fun fact, that there underneath the house is actually man-made. Kinda need a support there though. So I'm going to need to head up and grab the stuff to do that. Do you want to remove floatingness? Not vibes I want. Yeah. Those two. How did I do it? How's it is I'm going to put Bruce in here and then like trying to work out how I want to do this. Nope, no ads. No thank you. Hi Luma, how are you today? You excited for the face? I'm to get some work done on my house or getting over. Good, good. How am I doing? I'm doing good. Excuse this. Help. I'm just gonna grab that. Thank you. Just okay, I'm good. Custom ops. I just realized. Music. Just keeping an eye on the time because I want to be early. Hey, I'm gonna grab some more so I can do some more railings. Now I think I'll use this as like a sort of thingy. I have any more slabs? No, I don't. I'm still running out of spruce wood. Yeah. Good thing I'm heading over to New York anyways. Hopefully be enough. I'm also going to use this as an opportunity, like afterwards, to see if some people give me their heads. Who do I not have? Joker, but he won't. Lukey. And Mint. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did not accidentally spill it. It's good. Well, drop some. Here we are. I want to put like a little thingy here. To fancy it up, I could do like a spruce pillar and like pop one there and there. Thinking chat. Ouch. Ouch. That was just stupid there. Thank God I was able to save that piece. And it's getting worse. Hey. I want to bring this down a little bit. Yeah. There's nothing like the freedom of having your own car. So heads, oh my lord. Really? That's that. Now I want to work on these two pillars. And what do I want to make them of? Kind of feeling like a bit of dark oak, maybe, like strip dark oak, but dark oak. I'm gonna break it down and I'll jump in there. And I'm gonna put one lower down than the other because I think it's cool. And high enough, and another one. Let's have a look at what this looks like, the easy way. That doesn't actually look half bad, but I kind of want it to be like run the other way, like that one down lower than that one. I just remembered what I forgot to do. Whoops. Yups. I kind of want to put this out here-ish. Stop struggling, you. Here we Did I really just put that back in the exact same spot? Nope, one more. Light this place up. Yeah. Oh my god, it feels dumb. It looks not half bad. If I just continue decorating it, I kind of want to drop them both down one though. Ouch. Oh fuck, creeper. And another creeper. Oh? These are specific. Oh Lord. Okay, give me a second, chat. I need to deal with this. Trying to remember. Oh. Give me a second. Yep, that's it, and I want to favorite it so easily. Yep. Yeah, now I'm going to go empty my inventory and I want to start making my way to spawn. Damn, I wanted to be like 15 minutes early or something, but I'm gonna be able to. Do. Let's quick look. Yee, that looks cool. Let's go. Anybody say no to you? Traveling in the void. Fun. I'm gonna mute up a bit. Oh Lord, what the fuck happened here? Wait a second, what the fuck happened here? Huh? Ivory is very cool, okay. Okay. I'm gonna put the music on. Give me a second. What the fuck? Why is there so much blood here? Yay? Hello? Hey, I'm minutes early, but I'll start my way over. That's not at all creepy.
Okay, who's
Hello.
that?
Is that that's Jay?
Is this a friend? Are you a
Yeah, this
friend?
is
Yes,
Jay.
I
Are you
am
a
a
friend?
friend.
Okay, I like
Hi.
friends. I like friends.
Hi.
Friend.
My name's Jay.
Hello, Ice. How
A
do
year.
you
Magical boots.
Can friend talk? Friend has boots. Boots make ice. Boots make ice. Oh,
I
ice
was
all over the place.
muted.
Oh
Hello.
no, there you. Oh, there she is. There she is. She can talk.
She
Okay.
is
I was
friend.
muted. I just wasn't opening
Sorry.
my mouth.
What
Well,
time
how
is
are you
this?
doing?
What
Mac
time is
Ender,
this
this is Jay.
Empire?
Jay
Yeah,
Empire
hi.
Jay. Glad to
I
meet
How
you.
are you how are you planning on going to the feast?
To the
Of
Empire?
course. I free food.
Valid.
Okay, that's what
That's a
everyone
good
seems
point.
to be saying.
Honestly, I get it. Preach. I like food. Although his description of cake made me mildly question.
Wait, what?
The guy made cake. I thought that was a person we knew, but
Yeah, no,
anyway.
apparently it's mandatory to eat make.
Like, what are they? Are they Marie Antoinette? Are we gonna chop off a head tonight? I'm confused.
There's a head at Thorn.
I mean, I already have one.
Oh!
What?
No.
There's the head at Thorn and a lot of blood.
Yeah, it's all the, you know, there's a whole bunch of, like, there's some blood here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Have you seen it, though? Have you seen it?
I came out of the portal. Yeah, well done on the spear.
I just decided this world wasn't round enough.
Okay.
Those were the wrong boots.
And I spontaneously build a spear.
Yeah, and I still have like 6 stacks of spruce on me, just because I feel like the world, you know, we're all a bit.
Yeah, I was concerned about that, and it's raining.
Okay. You know?
It's raining.
Lord.
Oh, it's raining. If only I had a stabby trident.
Who's that? Oh, it's Lily.
You don't? Imagine. Bye.
Did you know about a thing called Spotify? Specifically, how they have really annoying ads, and I have to mute out the music every 5 seconds.
Yes.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Lily. Okay.
Oh, hi, Lil.
Hi,
are you going
Lily.
To the feast?
Are you going to the feast?
Yeah, basically I am, because, like, God's wife got an invite, sadly, but here we are.
Sadly.
You got an invite? I just made friends.
Oh, I'm here because I'm God's wife. I just follow
Oh,
around.
You're God's wife? Can I book an appointment? I've been meaning to see him.
You've been meaning to see God.
There's this animal, you know, if friend-shaped, why mad? Is a question I have.
What?
Yeah. His
why mad? The, like,
Snake's
so cute. If snake's so cute, why bite? You know.
Exactly.
His plate's really full at the moment.
I'm gonna be honest, Mac. I feel like that logic someday is gonna get you killed.
Well, at least I'll have fun doing it. You know.
I think I've touched a snake before.
Right, okay. What time's this dinner? I'm hungry. I only have uncooked potatoes.
In 5 minutes.
I've got bread.
Yeah, let's head over. Follow me.
Oh, okay. We'll follow Jay.
We can take the short way.
Like going by blue or
My name's Jay.
Jay. I like that catchphrase.
Hello! Hi, everyone!
Oh. Sorry, I just
Hi, people.
Had...
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Hey,
who are you?
Hi.
Is it working? Is it working?
Yes, we can hear you.
Hello, Trix.
How are you?
Hi.
I have uncooked potatoes.
No way. Oh my gosh,
I just gave you all my bread.
Food.
Yeah.
You guys both wearing England hoodies. They're so cute.
Oh, that's adorable. But it's Halloween. I don't really like.
Are you Inda?
Yeah, I'm Inda for Halloween.
Can I wear a
maid
dress?
Oh, I love it!
That's
adorable.
That's so cute.
Oh my god, everyone's all Halloween outfits.
Is this every girl on the server? Is this every they, she, her on the server?
Trix doesn't count. Get out of here. Raven.
Okay. One day I'm gonna get all of us together. We're gonna have brunch. Perfect.
Yes. Oh my god.
Okay. Raven. Who else?
Potato.
I gave
potato.
Yeah. Potato.
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 We head over to wherever the piece. Where is it? Is it the same place as last time? I honestly have.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wait for me, I'll make a bridge.
Bridge.
Hello, everyone.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Who who's excited for a feast?
Halloween outfits. People are in Halloween outfits. Exactly.
We are all suffering.
Aren't they meant to win the court? Zadel, aren't they meant to win the courtyard?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You guys are blocking the way!
Who said explosions?
Who said explosions? Explosions where?
What?
Can we go in yet?
Everyone,
Did you or did you not place explosives?
No, I didn't.
Okay,
I can, if you want.
Oh.
No!
Yeah, I can, explosives.
Yeah, you can have many.
I have many.
Rip.
I'm sitting next to the fake god. I'm sitting next to the fake god.
Look at all these bone boys.
Oh my gosh.
Can we name him? What's his name? Timothy. Hi, Timothy.
I can steal one.
Hi, Timothy.
Can I borrow that one?
Let's steal one.
Yep.
How are you and Liv doing?
She is feeling sick right now, so therefore
we don't want to pay taxes. The government will come for you.
No, that's so bad.
To commit arson. She just stole my flint steel and ran off.
Is everything okay with it?
Did mine and God's health to it?
Do you guys need help?
Is super loud and I don't understand.
I definitely need help. Jay, here's your flint and steel.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm in. Oh, Andrew was telling me about
Who's Z? Jay's been talking about you.
What?
Like the gas station?
Well, I'm just that amazing, right? It was all positive stuff, right?
Yeah. What is that?
What have I been doing?
Not talking.
I think I chased the phantoms away. Everyone is safe. I did not chase the phantoms away.
L.
God damn it.
No one is safe.
Where are they?
This is our only purpose in life now, Glitz. Don't tell anyone. Oh my god, that's my head. Right now, don't tell anyone. I'm doing law and I'm making a new Twitch banner.
Say that again.
Yes, multitasking.
Wow.
Oh my god, I love your skin. I love the jacket.
Hello, Timothy.
Hello.
Hello.
Not the voice changer again.
Oh my god.
It's me now.
Can you stop?
Not the voice changer again.
I'm gonna turn everyone down but you.
No.
Kaboom's ever is performing.
The phantoms are back. The phantoms are back.
Well, kill them.
Everyone.
Yes.
In we go.
You
in time.
Yes, your majesty.
I don't have a...
No thanks, you're a child.
What are you on?
It was dead sarcastically because you were bossing us around. Hello and welcome in. 50 boiled potatoes. Welcome, we're about to have a feast. Oh, this has changed a bit. Ayo, new area? This is so cool. I dibs a seat.
Make yourselves at home.
I dibs a seat.
You go sit.
Please do not walk on the table.
Look, it's cake.
I missed.
I gotta turn on my laptop. Give me a second.
Oh, there are, okay,
please play the jukebox. Oh, I said it is thy disgrace.
Alright, you two might have to sit on the floor.
I'll just get
tiny to see
They're on the
Welcome,
seats.
Everyone.
Oh?
Mac, would you please get off the cake?
Oh my god.
Can I sit here? I don't
want to eat that one.
Apparently you have to sit on the floor.
Yeah, I wouldn't either if I'm being honest.
Decades, I'll be fine.
Right, if you could all stop talking, aka mute your mics, that would be wonderful, thank you.
Okay.
What
everyone,
was going on here?
The Empire is so glad to have you all here tonight. Gathered as members, united under our cause. Now, this feast is celebrate to our unity. And to share with you all generously of the Empire, all your gifts that you have received. Have fun, relax, and enjoy yourselves. In fact, consider this a party. Now, let the feast commence!
I just blind off here.
Oh. Did
it,
everyone
eat
enjoy
it.
Their presents?
I've forgotten what presents I got him, but then again, my memory's shit.
My bad.
What present?
I see your eyes above the cake.
Are you really holding a netherite in gifts?
I can't.
I might quickly just grab some.
May I speak with you outside for a second?
So
far, it's
kind of cute.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, please put your armor away.
You've told no one
today for fighting.
I know you know. You've told no one.
Everyone just went dead silent.
Can I keep my specialist boots on, Lukey?
I think
Yeezys? You
can.
Do you got Yeezys?
Look at my
Yeezys? Gasp?
Oh, they are truly
fabulous. The drip?
Exactly, thank you. Thank you.
Same hair tracks. Tracks.
Yes.
Cake is God.
Sure.
You must miss the wedding.
Hello, cake.
He's God.
I don't like this. Oh, I see, I see.
He's just a bit
so
tired,
he's not allowed
you know?
To talk at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I'm here to talk for him. Yeah.
Did you get your present in the mail? From the Empire?
The one at Spawn? My house at Spawn? Or my mushroom?
Yeah. I think we did both, actually.
You didn't do both. You just did my yeah, I got my gun. But thank you.
But I'm not free.
How are you, Lehman, my good friend?
Hi, clown. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm just a little bee.
Bee.
You little
bee.
I hope you're doing well.
Is ZL God as well? Also, hello, Floki.
How are you, my good friend?
Hi.
You good?
Yep.
Nice butt.
Yeah.
Yes.
Astro
just
score.
Huh?
Good
chat.
How are you?
You got presents.
I'm great. How are you?
Come over here.
I'm great. Did you receive your presents in the mail?
Yeah, loved it.
You got presents. I didn't get presents.
I forgot what my presents were, honestly.
Hello there, ladies.
Oh,
I got golden carrots. I got that. That was all.
What's like even going on?
To all those who did not
get off the table.
I don't know.
This speech is important.
Get off the
table. Estra, this is the first time I've seen your clothes, and oh my god, it's trippy.
Did somebody say wine?
Estra, this is the first time I've gotten a proper look at your clothes, and it's trippy.
What? I can barely hear you.
This is the first time I've gotten a proper look at your clothes.
Brad, thank you very much. My inventory is a bit
full. Oh, Lord.
Oh.
Obviously,
enjoy my gift very much, thank you.
I'm sorry, I'm speaking too quiet.
The Empire gives you one little golden apple, and you all blindly turn your eye and trust them. No, this whole thing!
We got a golden apple.
This whole thing!
I would like to say I got nothing.
No,
you
I'm
got
not
a golden apple.
I'm not gonna take your apples. I'm not gonna take your apples. No, this
Milk,
whole thing.
You have demon brain.
This whole thing.
I got 30.
What?
A malicious intent. And like, you are all absolutely oblivious. You can't see this. I'm leaving.
I'm gonna make sure they don't do anything stupid.
I would like to say I never received a
Lima.
Everyone stay behind. They're just being dramatic.
You follow them.
Hey,
you wanna say hi to my
friend
Joe?
Did you just
go back to
my
friend Joe?
How did you?
Did she get overwhelmed? It is quite loud.
He said hi.
Excuse myself to go to the bathroom.
I'm just. Did she get overwhelmed? It is really loud in here.
Where's the hole?
I prefer it more dignified.
Why did they leave?
Anyway,
it's Kate. Because Kate can't be here.
Hello there, Mac. How are you?
Good,
your
coat.
It's fantastic.
I'm sure.
The trip is unreal.
It is really loud. It is really, really loud.
Did you enjoy your gifts?
I'm just asking, why did Dilemma leave?
I don't
know.
I'm guessing they got overwhelmed.
I gave Mac more than you guys gave everyone altogether.
I'm guessing they got overwhelmed. It is really, really loud in here.
I gave him half a stack of golden apples.
I mean, it's perfectly valid.
I can't hear you.
Believe, but what was that outburst about?
He skipped on this.
I also can't hear you if you're talking.
Yeah, no, apparently his throat is sore, but he's not moving either. Is he paralyzed?
Everyone is talking on
Oh!
No, he's not feeling well. He doesn't like too much. He
I got demon brain.
So how are you?
Okay.
It's
I got demon brain.
How are you?
It is really loud.
I'm going to sacrifice him.
He's just here to listen.
Good chat.
The
head. Some bread.
What?
Sacrifice it to Joe.
What's this about sacrifices? Yeah,
bread makes everything better. My friend, like, how can you be so insensitive?
Thuram always missing out.
I'll take all the food and give it to him.
Who's Thrum?
Same. I need
Thrum is a good friend of the Empire's. I think.
He's my good friend, not yours. He can only be my friend.
You
can have more than one friend.
No, Lord.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad all of you guys are enjoying the party.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad it's more substantial than your speech that you did a month ago or whenever it was.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
That was my one worry.
No, I'm not a big fan of speeches. They tire me out.
No. I'm talking about the speech that you did like a month ago, and it was like 30 seconds of you telling us to not waste your time.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. I was a bit under the weather then.
Yeah, but this is fun.
Well, you know what helps you run the weather?
Just so you guys know, the cake
steak, jolly
should be good. No one's gotten food poisoning so far, so...
Aren't I picking it up?
So far?
I accidentally added a little too much flour.
Just need to jump up and down a bit so I can eat the
cake.
The demon bread? Oh, okay. I ate a bunch of cake.
Oh, Lord. L, imagine.
Lay in bed for a day or two.
I haven't eaten anything.
I've
been hungry.
Ruins your robe.
Real.
Oh, isn't this fun, isn't it? Axel, yep. If you could please stop jumping around like a monkey.
You're
able
to sit on cake because he's a thing, aren't you?
I got his head to make room in my tummy.
Yeah, I ate before I came. So yeah, stupid.
I jump up here for some delicious cake.
And then, like, close up and jump up again. I mean, you can, like, slash sit.
What?
Run, run,
why?
Oh, Lin-Man, great to see you there.
Run.
Why are you running?
Punch me. Punch me.
Run.
We're taking a
okay.
Run.
Does anyone happen to know the location of a feather?
What is going on here?
I don't know.
I want room for cake. Oh no. Yeah. I can eat cake now. You can stop punching me. Yum yum.
Run for cake.
This is pure chaos.
Yeah.
I have the room.
Yum yum yum.
This is pure chaos.
Do you have a feather?
Hey, Glitz,
do you have a feather?
I have a feather.
I need a feather.
I have some warp.
Thank
you. Yum yum.
This is the finest apples, everyone.
Please tell me.
Oh, apple.
Oh yeah, I did. It has like everyone in it, basically just random.
From my orchard
in the garden.
Delicious.
Who's going into my end of cheers?
Hi, I'm back.
Not yours.
Who's that?
Why? Thank you, Sire.
What kind
of? No.
I'm late.
Throm. I got you. Wait, come over here.
They are indeed.
Oh, strong.
I saved you food.
Mac.
Yeah.
Mac, can you come over here real quick?
Throm. Have you met Joe?
Yes. Joe Mama.
Clink, 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 clink. May I have everybody's attention for just a moment?
Yeah.
As long as you're not just going to do an empire again.
Have you met?
When did
Joe?
I do that? I did no such thing.
No, I mean,
so have
I
you?
Mean,
have you met Joe?
Mint and the other person.
Yeah, but the other person.
Anyways,
it was dilemma.
I get that.
Anyway, I would just like everybody to raise a glass and toast to our great emperor. And his general.
You
can just food works too. I have soup. To the emperor.
To the emperor.
Okay, to the emperor. Whoa.
The emperor.
By the way,
Sire. It's so depressing.
Sire. After this feast, I have something I'd like to tell you.
Oh.
Or at least ask you.
Talk.
Oh yes, we have some news, everyone. We have got a new addition to the Empire.
Oh?
Ooh, interesting.
It's not an
issue. Wow, I wonder who-
Anyway, it is Astra, my good friend Astra.
Get off the table.
He will take her to the crown and all the civilians of the Kiwi SMP.
Yay!
Yay!
Okay.
Now everyone, if they could all get sturdy for this next song.
What song are we at?
Yeah.
What?
What command is that?
I don't know.
I don't need commands to dance. High speed crouching.
There is
some music in the Discord general.
I'm so mad that
would
I
like
don't
to listen to the jukebox.
I don't have Spotify.
L, imagine. Imagine Shane.
I mean, I've got two pop games, that's about it.
It's Lemon.
Oh.
What do you think of CBT?
What?
What's
that?
CBT.
I would like to say something else, please, lads. And
why was it so loud?
In between.
It's loud from the depths. I believe that's the correct terminology.
Huh?
I've noticed that there is Mint Girl, and she's very annoyed at us.
I reckon she was just a bit overwhelmed. It was really loud.
I haven't heard that name in
years. But if you guys say anything about, dare I say it, a revolution, would you please notify one of the emperors or our servants?
I might have not been here for as long, but why would anyone? Why would anyone start a rebellion?
I don't know. We haven't done anything wrong. Am I right?
You haven't done anything wrong. You haven't done anything right.
Say that again. That is true.
Mint girls.
What?
Huh?
Mint girl?
Mint girl?
Mint girl?
Mint girl?
What about Mint girl?
Can I leave?
Not Mint girl? Are we killing
no,
people?
No, feel free to leave, everyone. Feel free. Thanks, you're welcome to stay for our
king.
Thank
you.
I
want to
see what happens. Fist bump here. Fist bump here.
Yeah.
Oh, steak is a party here. Yeah.
Yeah. Fist bump.
I want to see what happens.
So do I.
Don't be ridiculous.
Come and get rid of it.
Fluky.
Thank you, Clown.
Thank you for the feast.
You enjoy
for
yourself.
Thank you for the free food. Goodbye.
Keep in contact. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Have a diamond helmet.
Hi, Glyph.
Have some red the Empire, this potion is so fun.
I baked that. Yeah,
have a totem of undying.
I was baking for 8 hours.
I want to take a slice home.
Chaos.
No.
Oh, does no one have premium in this SMP? Not allowed.
You're all broke.
Premium, but that's about it.
Why is there a helmet?
You said there was like an arm or something.
Okay, then, Emperor, here's your hat back.
It's me, Jay, I don't want to be here alone.
Okay.
Let's go!
Okay.
You have me, my good friend.
I don't know who the fuck you are, bro.
What's going on?
Oh, yeah, okay. I'm trying to flip my chair over.
But you can call me just Denix.
Hi, Denix.
Are they all just down there?
I don't know.
sorry, I'm just talking to my friend.
Okay. Yeah, I was...
And thank you.
Something. I have a friend too. So you might wanna pick up your helmet.
My helmet? Oh, I'll happily pick up my helmet.
Turn around.
Do you guys want to hear some riddles or some jokes?
No!
No, oh,
that was the funniest thing in the room. I'm leaving.
No, the funniest thing in the room is this.
Please.
You're wrong!
The funniest thing in the room is you.
No, it was inside there. They got rid of it, so I'm
well,
That's valid.
We're doing
Come
on, guys. We're,
hi.
You know what this is?
My house. After party.
We're leaving. Come on.
After party at Glitz's house.
Come on, guys.
After party at Glitz's house.
No, after party.
Yeah.
Let me lead the way. I'll make a bridge.
Yes. You can take us all the way there.
Yeah. Glitz. House is this way.
After party.
You
know, that's why. It's because we're cooler. Hi, Ixta. And Thrum.
Hello.
Just,
hello.
Like, not awkward at all.
That, you're not at all creepy or anything.
Yeah. After party.
I have why to keep myself
so
safe because I don't have my armor on.
Why is it so glitchy, though? Catchy?
Don't ask me. I'm just the one walking.
Oh, Trey.
Our buns! Run! It was AFK! The phantoms want our buns!
Dun dun dun!
What?
After party.
Glitz's house.
After party at Glitz's house.
Oh my
god. We're
going
to dance with
birds. Do 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 do.
After party, Glitz's house.
Do you have alcoholic beverages? It can't be an after party without alcoholic beverages.
I'm there, that's all that matters.
Yeah, true.
I'm not allowed to drink those.
Well, Glitz and I am, and we're the two that matter here.
cringe.
Okay. I mean, I don't know, man. I feel like meat eggs still are
rum. I'm actually gonna die to a phantom. I'm eating all of my golden apples to keep myself alive.
You should have armor then.
Oh.
I didn't want to offend our host.
Exactly. You're the one offending the host.
Was that one of the rules?
Yeah.
You know, showing up in armor implies you're gonna have a fight. I got there like
after it was already over.
Welcome to House Pet Beans.
Wasn't really.
Wee.
Wee! I have music too. Let me just get the discs.
You're such a good builder.
Thank you.
Thanks.
No, someone put that on your wall.
Oh,
like, yeah.
Someone left a sign that just.
I didn't even see it. I feel bad.
Such a good builder. And me and Blue Jay just said it.
See, these birds know how to party, and that's how you know it's an after party.
Woo! Bring out the drinks!
I've got a potion of fire resistance.
Yay! Gimme, if you're not allowed to drink it. Yum.
Try not to climb the wall while I walk through my door.
Oh yeah, that's so difficult. That changed! These are little waterfalls, that's super cute!
Thank you.
Wasn't here last time I was here. What else has changed?
I don't know about you, that's free stuff. What's the full price, might I add? I've been playing full price at your thingy shop.
Oh yeah, don't we get discount?
Yeah, people who live in the intelligent world get a discount.
I demand a refund. Yeah.
You're supposed to only, if you live in the intelligent forest, you're only supposed to pay half price.
Yeah, I bought a stack of shroom lights.
I bought every single shroom light.
You didn't have to do that.
I did because I wanted them all. And they were cool. And I liked them.
They are very, they look like marshmallows.
Yeah.
Yes! Oh my god, that's the
yum
best.
Yum.
That's the best way someone can. Oh my god, what the hell? This is adorable. But...
Yeah, have you seen the little stove? Sorry, Zidel. Yeah, it's super cute.
Thank you.
Your place is really cool. You've been holding out on us.
What do you mean?
You've been hiding the drinks.
Oh yeah, yeah, I have beverages.
Gasp.
Beverages for all.
I want beverage, thank you. Oh wow. Zedel, if possible, are you able to remove your armor? It's making me slightly uncomfortable.
I think.
Thank
we're
you.
A good time now, and that's all that matters.
Yee.
Thram.
And Thram, are you able to remove your armor? Considering the rest of us are unarmed.
I just need to throw a few things, but...
Oh lord.
Chug. Confetti!
Well, that's all of my... Never mind.
I got another one. You, these couple bottles.
Whee!
Yay!
Woo!
Yay! Are you still going?
Hello?
He's chugging. Hello?
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 Hello? This is the
after party. Are you guys drinking drugs? Oh, alcohol.
Yes, of course. Well, Glitz and I are.
Here, have
yeah,
a
I'm
drink.
Yeah, I'm drinking soda. I'm drinking grape juice.
Good for you.
I want beer. Please give me beer.
You are a child. You do not deserve
beer.
There are
no bears in Minecraft.
Babies don't get beer. They get bears,
except pandas.
As in
those are
the fluffy
technically
stuffed
bears.
Animals.
SMH. I want alcohol. This is an after party.
That's
I gave you potions. That's almost the same.
Give me nausea.
Potions affect people.
You got pufferfish?
I don't know actually. Let me check.
We need potions of poison. That's the most accurate.
No. I need puff.
Oh.
L. That was a.
Bozo.
That was unfortunate.
You use it for not coming to the after party.
Exactly.
What? It sounds like a song title. That's what you get for not coming to the after party. Sounds like a or
longest
like the whole
song title
like...
in the history of the
Have
world.
Have you seen Panic at the Disco? Come on. I'm looking for pufferfish.
I don't know if I have any. I think I used them all to make water breathing potions when I did a monument.
I'm finding pufferfish.
We could go fish for some.
Yeah, we could go on a fish murdering spree.
Or tricks! If you want poison, there's spider eyes here.
Oh yeah, eat a spider eye.
Why does Trix want to be poisoned again?
It's no longer accurate. Does anyone have any lava nearby?
I have a lava farm downstairs.
I got a flint and steel.
Downstairs!
Where's the lava?
Whee!
Oh. I didn't even see that. It blends in so well.
It's not pretty down here. This is farms.
Ow.
Yeah.
My head.
So who wanted to be poisoned?
Trix. Who is runoff?
I have fire resistance.
Good.
I don't. Oh, I guess I do.
It was one of the drugs you were handing out.
This party's on
fire.
Wait. Why am I...
Can you, like, stand in the lava?
You're a hot tub.
Watch the fire resistance run out right now.
Taking hot tub to an extreme. I'll die so fast, I have no armor on.
I don't know.
I got another 6 minutes.
I have 3 minutes. Yeah, we'll be alright. I do make
hot tub.
Four more minutes.
Hot tub stream.
Hot tub stream. Taking hot tub streams to an extreme at this after party.
Woo!
I have no music playing.
I gotta get out of here.
Same. Let me put music back on.
I don't know where all the flammable stuff is, but
that's a good point. There are trees around.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Just you know, it'll be all right. We're New Zealanders. She'll be
Yeah. She'll be right. Hello. Hello.
Voice. Hello.
Tricks.
Hello.
Hello.
We downstairs. Come join the hot tub stream.
Yeah, we're in the hot tub.
Trix? Did I
I could have sworn I heard him.
Trix, come inside.
Still partying. Still dancing. They never stop.
Trix? Trix?
Trix?
Trix? Okay.
Why is your skin like that?
I made it like that.
We're... No, I can hear them. Change. Trix?
Joseph?
Drum?
Oh my god.
Where are they?
Where are you guys?
Underground. Sheep.
Come to the hot tub.
Okay.
We're having a hot tub stream.
Yeah, it's hot
no,
tub stream.
No, I'd rather have drugs.
I have drugs. And by that I mean spider eyes.
I got the pufferfish, bro.
Oh lord.
Yo.
hot tub.
why is it not last that long?
That's why I'm offering you a spider's eye.
It's just poison, though. It's literally just poison. I want the nausea.
The nausea no, makes it worse.
This is what I think. No, it's drugs.
Bexley.
Get hey, the hot who tub. Wants Lee Man's head?
Throw it right now, you won't. Oh damn, I thought you were gonna throw it into the tub.
I don't have- There's two I will die if there. I go in there. Ooh, you ain't
gonna- Can I have one?
No, I have to sacrifice these to V-Hid.
Hmm?
I got those by killing Leman, yeah.
In the arena.
In the arena. I killed him.
Oh, well done. Good for you.
Hooray, murder!
I don't usually successfully kill people, so it's a...
Every time you go anywhere, you just take anything, Zidel. And I respect that.
I'm on fire.
I haven't taken anything. I just look through chests and people think I take stuff.
That's stealing.
I like gradients.
Oh?
Let me x-ray again.
Hey, yo?
Hacker. I like gradients.
Yeah, let's go. Word. OMG.
I'm in a hole.
Any other gradient fans out there?
Hole gang.
Hole gang.
I know, I'm putting my mouth under the water of the hot tub.
Whole squad.
Imagine having a mouth.
Yeah,
I've put my head underneath the water. You're not supposed to do this.
The water, yes.
Yes, the water. The hot water, the spicy water.
Spicy, that's for sure.
Yes, spicy.
Very spicy.
Squishy.
Wouldn't it be funny if I threw this bow that's almost broken in there?
Do it, you won't.
You don't want it anymore. Oh, I was about to jump in, but there goes my fire resistance.
I've already got a better bow anyway.
Goodbye, bow. Rest in peace.
I've also got this.
A little bit of revenge.
Yeah. Bows do that.
Yes.
This gradient took forever to make. It was so annoying.
It's pretty. I like it.
That's why I made it.
And we're both purple.
I was already purple.
Yeah, but now I'm also purple.
Purple squad. With the color of lean.
How is your fire resist not worn off yet?
It's an 8-minute potion, because you're a good brewer.
Yeah, but mine's worn off. Why hasn't yours?
I don't know. Maybe because I drank it a lot later than you did?
Maybe.
About sipping on it for a bit?
Jay, does your skin have the epic color of lean on it?
Of what?
The color of lean.
What's that color?
Purple.
I got blue, is that close enough?
No.
That's why you're in the lava and we're not.
Don't, my stuff.
After party.
My stuff, please.
Murder has to come after that.
Does anyone know how to make helmets not almost dead?
Oh.
Repair them? Mending?
It's got mending. How do I make the mending work?
You gotta get XP while you're wearing it.
Yeah, or holding it. Yeah.
That's how that works.
Okay, you want me to take you to the zombie farm? Quick, Blitz, quick!
Thank you.
Oops.
The carpet just goes on top of the lights.
Yeah.
Ah.
But I also got some green things.
Delicious.
Yum.
You can eat them.
Bro, there's like no one left on. That's cringe.
Cowards.
Drum, do you want me to take you to the farm so I can show you how it works?
Okay.
So I got some stuff I need to repair too. This way! Why is your head just outside?
I don't know.
No clue, but anyways, this
it's
way.
A while now.
Yeah.
Bye!
Bye!
See ya.
You gonna come with Trix?
Trix has...
Trix is no longer silent. Speaking.
Whoopsies, muting. Where are we going?
I'm showing Thram the gold farm. Oh, wait, this is just a fuck away, yeah.
The nether.
Yeah, okay, but now we have to go to spawn.
Netherrack texture back. I want that one back.
It's a long walk.
The old netherrack texture was better.
I tried to blow a hole in the nether roof so it didn't have to make this long ass walk, but yeah.
We did that last season.
Hmm.
I don't know how. I remember.
I tried to do it
there by accident.
Oh, rip!
I was just boating on the ice, like bridge thing. And then I crashed, and when I died, and when I hit slash back, I was on the nether roof.
Oh lord, that would have not been
so then, Fluky, I think, had to come and
rescue
get me
you.
Out of there, and yeah. And then that's how we got access to the nether roof that season.
Go get stuck again, you won't.
Nah. You're right, I won't. Mushrooms.
Yeah, shrooms.
Somehow growing in the nether.
They do it on the nether roof.
Isn't the nether, like, boiling because there's lava everywhere? How does it...
It's... Oh, yes. I think it's hotter on the roof, technically. Can't remember. I'm stupid.
Ooh, big ring of
something. Magma.
That's magma block. I've always hated that block.
Oh.
Because it hurts and burns to walk on.
Okay, before I hit them, I want to show you. Oh, got more. Doesn't hurt to walk on. Please, please. Frostwalker, now get back. No. Oh.
Oh, they're angry now.
Yep, stand there and hold out your bow. Should be getting XP.
There's no way. Oh, it is fixed. Wait a minute, so does that mean if I...
Yeah. If you've got mending, it should work.
I've got mending on it all, so... But I've been worried that helmet would break for a while now, so that's good.
You didn't know how an XP farm worked?
I'm not very good at Minecraft. I think that... That's just... That's my main thing.
Or you.
It's not fixing. The other ones aren't fixing.
That's because I'm fucking up all the XP.
Ah. Okay.
No, my stuff's almost repaired. Okay, and then you stand there. You stand there, yep. And put all the stuff you want on. I'll just get them up a bit.
Oh, that's convenient.
Mm-hmm. What's convenient?
The just this mechanic. Mm.
You really didn't know about mending how it worked.
Like, I knew what it did, I just didn't know how. You know? Yeah, that's got enough already. Trident though, this thing, this guy needs to become fixed.
Anyways, have fun.
Okay. This is the pinnacle of fun.
Oh lord.
I reattached. I just
well done. Touching.
I guess I'll go back. Oh, whoopsie, please.
Oh, have you seen this fluky? Wait, will it do it? Sorry, not fluky. Thrum. That's my bird. Sorry. Going to do it. Probably not. Sometimes they chase you down.
Okay. Oh.
There.
I can't even see up there. My render distance is too low. Let's see. That is over 14 chunks away, apparently.
Oh, I feel bad. I pinged a few friends asking if they want to play League on stream with me, and one of them say it's yeah.
Ah.
Yep. Okay. Have fun. I'm probably gonna go play League now. Why does I'm just gonna go to spawn and then I'm probably going to be switching to be League. Yeah, that feast was actually quite nice. Bradley, what the fuck is your skin?
It's Gustavo Fring from Breaking Bad.
No, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go play League with cool people. You're better than you! No. Okay. is. Yeah,